Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of them.
Hmm? What's that?
Come on! Oh, Jesus Christ. Yep, dead.
Nate!
I'm just like over the wall, like.
Warning. You are now entering the madhouse. Butt sex, cursing, racial comments, and sexual content are normal. If you are prepared for the insanity, and enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe for more horror delivery.
Welcome to the place where you're in the camera, not the screen. I'm your host, Image Gray. We are back with some Uncharted 4. Let's continue with the story.
We could have accomplished so much together.
True.
But then her illness. I'm sorry.
It's all right. That's a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement.
What?
Sic parvus magnum.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Yep.
Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
That's a good thing.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us.
Yeah, but who wrote history?
But your mother and I believed otherwise.
What did you believe? Tell me, woman!
Learning that all private secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go.
That's true. Are you dying too?
I guess there's a lot I have to let go.
Yeah, like your life. Smoking would be a good idea.
Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman.
You're not old. You're ancient. There's a difference. Smells like smoke now. I don't want it.
It's as much yours as it is mine. Who knows?
Maybe you'll find.
Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police.
Okay. You handle the police. Find your way out.
I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about them, old lady.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
I feel like she's about to die.
Are you okay?
Yeah, totally. We'll see if her body's there.
Oh, holy shit. Hey.
She's dead, dude. Leave her. Run.
Sam?
She dead as hell.
Khalid, you all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Okay, let's yell while there's cops outside the door so they can break it down. Oh, jeez. Oh, we ain't going out that way.
Window, come on!
You check upstairs. You come with me.
Oh, jeez.
Hurry.
Wait up.
Oh, I forgot we can climb pipes like this. Oh, jeez. Cop car.
Crap.
Careful. Why do I get the bad luck on everything?
It's a big place. Might take a while.
Yeah.
Can I climb up, please? No? Okay.
Sam!
Here we go. You.
Just jump!
I got you, fam. Get me! Hiya! How are we getting out of here? Oh,
the
my God.
Come on.
Coming.
Big place is a fucking understatement. Oh, jeez.
We're gonna have to shoot our way out. I'm okay with that. We've killed a bunch of people
before.
The
front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
So.
Okay.
Nathan!
You
all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it!
Shoot me, cops! I'm white, you can't shoot me!
Oh god, that was fucked up.
I like how I'm just walking. Why can't I run? There we go.
Hands on your head, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go, is this the way we came? Ah, my leg!
Gotcha! There they are!
Come on, go!
Come on, why can't I run? I'm so confused.
One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head!
This is a low speed chip. Oh, jeez. Come on.
Hey, stop, god damn it!
You get out of here!
No. No!
Told you not to run!
I got caught. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm so confused right now. I don't know why I can't run. Oh,
run.
Hello.
You get out of here. Run.
Oh, shit. They're bolting.
The dumpster. Come on.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Jeez. Come on. There we go. Shoot me, bitch. I'm white. You can't shoot me.
Go back around. Back to the main gate.
On the bike. Now, come on.
I don't know why it wouldn't let me run. That's really weird.
All right, hold on tight.
You got it. Where are we again? I think we're in Chicago. I don't remember.
I'd say we're clear.
For now.
But we catch our breath for a second.
I mean, we've probably been on a bike for hours.
Some night, huh?
Can you believe that?
Some night.
Yeah, we just saw an old lady die.
That old lady.
She's dead as hell. Don't worry about it.
Listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was
sick. Dead.
Sick.
Cancer?
It's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
She was dying whether you went there that night or not.
So what are we gonna do now?
Masturbate?
I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
We'll find Avery's treasure.
I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Okay.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Not Nathan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't?
What?
Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady.
True.
Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight...
Drake?
I didn't know what that meant.
True.
This. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives.
Yep.
With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs.
Where are those heirs?
To say he didn't.
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan.
We're now the Drakes!
And I promise, you and me together?
We got this!
So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
That's how we got our names! We're not real! We're Morgans!
And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers. mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together.
True. Hashtag. And
after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
She's so hot. How she found us, I'll never know.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
Yep.
With you, I doubt that that's everything.
Nah, it's not even close, but that's besides the point.
It's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
True with a hashtag.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
that's a good way to do it.
Get here. Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course.
We'll be fine.
Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Yeah, we got problems.
Pal, glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
Nope.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the depth,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up.
Yeah, buddy.
What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait.
It's gonna be a long...
You know us.
I don't, actually. Yay, gun!
Treja.
Why is her gun beautiful?
Thanks.
Sweet.
Sure.
No, I mean...
Thanks.
Thanks for saving me.
You got me out of trouble.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.
How are you fucking up somebody that beautiful, man? Look at that ass.
So,
I get to run around with my girl.
To the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Yep. Why can't I run? Oh, shit. This is a problem.
Look.
Yeah, I see it.
I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
How about this one?
Yeah, here.
I like how she just knows what's going on, you know? Like, you know they've done that. Oh, that ass. Ooh. So I like to think about her as taking those jeans off, you know? This looks awful familiar. That ass is beautiful. Let's do it. Sorry, I'm gonna enjoy staring at her ass. I thought I fixed yours. I think I broke
so
hers.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Yep.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists.
Yep.
Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
Oh, jeez.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like
yep.
it.
Yep.
I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
That's insane. Come on, girl.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
You're a bitch.
She's better climber than I am.
Found the
there's
Jeep.
Your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Found a new area.
Ah, it's too high. Let's find another way up.
Yep.
There's gotta be something around here.
Oh, hey. What do you see?
Nate,
oh, I see a ladder.
Can you give me a boost up?
Theoretically, I didn't know we could come over here, to be honest.
All right, be careful.
Yep.
No.
Well,
how long before you and your wife are getting shot at, bro?
No.
Oh, it's okay. I'm staring at a beautiful ass and getting hit in the face with her. Whoa.
Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something.
What?
Hold on.
What'd you find? Holding on.
Help. Hello?
Thanks.
There we go.
Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off.
Yeah, I know, dude. You're pissing off the hottest woman you've ever met. Jesus!
I'm okay!
I'm alive.
Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Yeah.
There we go. Come on. Come on.
Hey. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end. Yeah.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
I can get up.
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Oh, jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
This is awesome. What's the point of this? Some kind of support structure? Here we go. No, not yet. There we go, bud.
Suddenly smokes. Who the hell?
Crap.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Hey. Nice move.
Nothing to it.
Cool. Now this one's getting stuck. Cool, we got it. I'll take some pot ammo. Let's go, babe.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
What I'm hearing is we're going up. Find this? No.
This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there.
Yep.
It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Why can't I run anymore? What's going on with my triggers, man? What the fuck? That was weird. Oh, jeez. Here we go.
Oh, getting some exercise at least, right?
Oh, Jesus. Exercise is one way to put it, I guess. It's insane.
Look, shoreline.
Found your car.
Technically,
yeah, buddy.
There are.
So let's get it back.
Okay with it staying on that one and not on my firing one. Jesus. I don't even know. Okay. I made a mistake. Don't know. Let's see what's next. Made it. Had him. Oh, give me that. Okay, I'm on the blind spot for the snipes. Oh, I see their vehicle. Where is she? Okay, cool. She's just chilling on the cliff.
Any sign of her?
No.
Oh, give me that. Okay. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Just chill. He's coming. Put your hat down, woman. Yeah. I bet I earned a trophy. You guys bored yet? Because I'm not. I'm enjoying my life right now. Because I can reach that far. Alright, come on. Kevin Bacon Biggin. Is dude about to take a piss? Jesus Christ. Oh, you're going to take a break? Oh, I see that big motherfucker. I don't know if I could throw his ass off. Sure in the hell want to try, though. Alright. I gotta get back across the river, don't I? Shit. Alright, we should be clear on this side. Let's go up. You hear nothing.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
That's worth a shot.
I couldn't tell you what that noise is. I'd rather take everybody out first. So, let's just chill right here. See what this guy does. Oh, I have to try pulling this big dude off the cliff. Alright. Oh, my hair's fluffy right now. Watch your hands, babe. Sorry. I'm gonna try it and see what happens. Maybe not on that edge. I've never tried pulling one of the big guys off the cliff. That's a long way down into the mud. Let's see what happens. I see that bastard right there. Worst case, he sees me and we end up with a shootout. I've taken out half of his men. Okay. It's possible. Cool, I found their weakness. Alrighty. Hey, get that guy. Here we go. This is a dick move. There, right there. That guy up top is gonna get it too. Come on, buddy. Boom! move. See where you go to. You just chill right there. Look around. Oh, hey. Oh, jeez. Here's one. I think he's the last one. Hey, bub. Snapped his neck.
Okay. That's it.
Nice. Let's go before more. So is Bale. Can I run, please? Jeez. Oh, you stole the one with it. Yeah, of course you did. Let's go, babe.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Shut up, river, right? Which way is that? Go, baby. Oh, I see it. Nice. This is a pleasant area. Oh, Jesus.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
That's a huge one.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. Take it easy. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory?
True that.
Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
I see. I doubt that. She's a whore.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up.
True that.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Look at this off-roading. This is ridiculous.
All right, let's look around.
All right, let's look around. When we come back, we're gonna look around. That's going to do it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen, germs. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. I stretch after every one of these. It's like, duh. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to the series, make sure to subscribe down below. And I will see you all in the next video of whatever I make. Ta-ta for now. I'm out. Poof.